we had been exploring for this next installment of mission. We wanted to make a bigger film, a more global film. Etihad and Abu Dhabi Airport provided us with this airport. It gave us the opportunity to shoot a sequence in the way one had never been done. It was an extraordinary, beautiful location.
And the airport was amazing because it was a fully realized supersonic international airport.
Snapshot, Overwatch, I have him.
It looks like these giant steel sand dunes, and we thought, what better environment for Tom to be running across? It's epic in scale. Once we decided that we were going to shoot the airport sequence in Abu Dhabi,
stay focused.
We decided to shoot a desert sequence as well. The desert sequence is something Tom and I have always dreamed about. The location just told us what to do.
We're in an area they call the empty quarter. It's pretty stunning. You get most amazing dunes and a big salt flat that we can charge around on with horses.
These things that we're doing, while they seem to flow rather effortlessly, are actually very complicated and involve a lot of skill on Tom's part. It really was the biggest set that we'd ever worked on. Really, what motivates us more than the action is the beauty of the locations and the people that we're celebrating when we go there.